Hey you guys, so I am here at Roatan Freediving and I am about to go freediving for the first time. My instructor is Mark, he just helped me, and Regina is amazing, and we've been chatting the last couple weeks, and this is part of my birthday treat and experience with family. And Esteban is who actually brought freediving to Roatan, and I'll be sharing some behind the scenes and some things after as well. So super excited. We just practiced some breathing exercise, some logistics and different things as well. And if you didn't know, I'm actually advanced certified in scuba, but between the air and the equipment and just my love of adventure, wanted to try something new. How does everyone feel about freediving?
Hi there! How do you feel about freediving? Exactly.
Still haven't
learned. I was just looking at that.
So sad. I've got the rail.
Yeah, you got the rail still. Hey you guys, so we have the buoy set. I've practiced some breathing exercises. I'm about to practice a bit more. And waiting for my instructor, Mark, to get ready. Guys, so I just finished my freediving lesson with Mark at Roatan Freediving School. Such an amazing experience. I got to practice going head first with fins down the line, going feet first with no fins, and diving with the duck dive, which was absolutely amazing, and went about 30 feet, you guys. So incredible. Look how much free space. I'm here with a diver, you guys, Ricardo from Argentina. Oh, español. Hola, yo soy aquí con Ricardo, un diver. Aquí en Roatan, mira ese lugar, con Roatan Freediving.
Exacto. Explica a nosotros, Ricardo, quién estás, qué estás haciendo y por qué le encantas buceo libre.
Okay. I want to try in two languages. In English, I say, I am Ricardo Montans. I am instructor de AIDA International. I work in here in Roatan Freediving. This is a school in Roatan, in West End. This is a place. There is a school. Here is a place for get the course, the freediving, all the levels, at includes instructor levels, and all the day we training, deep training here is super close, the condition is super nice, you can see the ocean is super quickly like a chill with semi pool, no? And the condition for the training is super good here, it's a so deep, close to the wall, like it's a no current, no wind. Now is the time, the rain time, but you don't see rain, and it's night condition all the year. And here is the place they make the world championship and the Caribbean Cup on the other years. I am competitor. I represent Argentina for the deep dives. I am national record holder in all the disciplines, the deep dives, constant bite fins, constant weight, free immersion and constant offense. And here you can come here for the training, and it's super cheap, the place. West End is cheap, it's cheap the food, it's cheap for party, it's cheap for all, and it's super nice condition for the training.
Thank you so much, and we hope to see you at Roatan Freediving.
Thank you.